It's okay. It's okay.
You see, if you lay up, you're back there at 88 yards.
I'm going to bite you. Easy. Pull him out of there and then get your second ones on there too. Get your other ones on there. Things around.
We understand you bought the ticket. You want to come cheer, but I don't think that's cheering. Well, yeah, when it gets negative, that's not how this game works. But there was a lot of talk about that. We've talked about it a lot on the radio show. I know you have as well. I am way against this idea of people yelling whatever they yell, mashed potato, or baba booey, or get in the hole.
Slow. There you go. You got it.
Looked like that was a little bit of a quicker stroke.
The other one's on there.
And he has not lost his turn. This game can be so frustrating when you're not able to convert with the putter. It can be so freeing. The putter allows so much freedom in the rest of the game. You can take on hole locations that you might not otherwise take on, because if you miss it,
son of
they have these ribs on them that they can stick in there. Yeah.
If I hit it to 9 feet, it's not close enough.
A peroxide or something in them. It's okay. You're doing so good, honey.
It kind of feeds backwards.
You're doing so good.
That's pretty good, Dad.